I wouldn't even use a chart at this point, because you're just gonna play the shapes. Just remember the whole time you're playing B flat major, F sharp minor, C to the G, that's a 4-1, new key A flat major, D flat minor, E minor, C minor, F minor, A flat to the big 5. There is a 5 chord in there. Then you go B flat, F sharp, and then quick pivot to the upper third to D major. And I sit on the D major long enough that it feels like there's some gravity on D at least.